test here. This is the sixth from Mount Gambier. Now the green light is switched on. Lure in motion. Race six, Mount Gambier, they're set. They're racing, and best to begin there was Little Cadillac, headed early though by Hot Cadillac. Hot Cadillac leads on the outside, Cadillac Girl in second placing. Then came Say Dolly, further back Little Cadillac, getting back out of its ground, Bungaloo Darcy, followed by Who Knows, Chloe Crusoe Kid, Harry Swagger back at the rear, off the back. Hot Cadillac and out wide on the track, St. Ollie. It's Hot Cadillac, the inside, St. Ollie. St. Ollie goes home the better and scores by four on the line. Second Hot Cadillac, third Cadillac Girl. In behind them then would have been Bungaloo Darcy ahead of Little Cadillac. Further back then came Crusoe Kid. Harry Swagger always well back out of it. And it was back amongst the tail enders to pull up there with Bungaloo Darcy. Stand by for placings. Number eight, St. Ollie, the winner here. One of the best to begin. And taken out the prize, number 8, St. Ollie. Second placing going to number 3, that was Hot Cadillac. And third in here has gone to number 5, that was Cadillac Girl. 8.35, 23.14, the race time recorded. And officially fourth in number 4, Bungaloo Darcy. So it's 8.35 and 4 on the sixth event. At winner number 8, St. Ollie, this greyhound, owned by Peter Byrne, trained by Dean Fennell. White and Fawn and White Dog, March 20 by Cosmic Rumble from the